is our 6:32 train to Iguazuru. Yep, 4-car train. Rush hour. This is train 2605. You're from going to Grajau. Yep. Rush hour. Now we're waiting for the big one. We heard it on the PA phone. It's coming from over there. Let's see right here. Yep. Putting everyone in the train now. Up, up. Here we go. Here comes the big one. Oh, it's the red one. Yes. Red one. First time ever getting a red one. I'm running the train. Yeah. It's our third red one of the day. Side. 4-car train, double. Oh, that was the engineer from last week. Wow. Thank you. This is the Grajau 6:46 train. Big one. Yep, another freight engineer. Mirrors and stuff. Always stay behind the yellow line. Alright, he's off. Bye, dude. Later. I'm really known on this line. This is the Esmerald line. 6-car train. Apparently a C-12. Trailing, oh, another one right over there. Cab car trailing is 2108. And now we have another one coming down here. Down here, and he's off. Here we go. Another Grajau bound. I'm running like an... Oh, it's the old one! Ah, so tired. Stop our trailing! 30.04. And... Oh, this one's leaving. This one is going to shoot on a tuba. Yep.
Here you go, here's a
tuba. Get out of space.
Joga no YouTube, né?
Beleza.
Falou.
Our leading was 31.08. Test our trailies 30.11. Alright. Local. He just managed to fit the whole train. There you go. 2104. There's the cap car. That's what it looks like. I guess this is a local to Grajau. Yep. Cap car trailing is 31.18. Yes. funny. I thought I saw that train earlier. Yep. 30-20. Another one. Right here. Grajau. Cap car leading. It's 30-07. 30-07. All aboard. Track number 2. Now he's gonna leave. 307 leading. Yes! Thanks! Oh, another one over there! Cap car trailing 308. Oh, look at that. Did you look at that? Didn't see me. Cab car trailing is 2084. Two? What the? Pinheiros. That one's going to Pinheiros. That big station up about 4 kilometers from here. Southbound to Grajau. Oh no! This one is going to Jurubatuba. Yeah. And cap car leading 304. Now everybody's gonna get on the train. Station going home. I'll be back next week.